Dr. Yoshiro Nakamatsu, quite possibly the greatest inventor of all time. He's 93 years old, sleeps 4 hours a night, and claims to hold over 3,500 patents for his inventions. Inventions like this. Bongo la, bongo cha cha cha, parlami del Sudamerica. He has a gold-plated bathroom, prefers brainstorming ideas underwater, and often completes these ideas in a converted elevator in his house that he calls the dynamic room. So for being quite possibly the wackiest human alive today, hats off to you, Dr. Nakamatsu!